You can't make it up. And there are two parts to it. One is how much of it's bad, and the other is how bad they are at being bad. I mean, if you'd think if they don't do this kind of stuff, they'd be subtle, they'd be clever. This is stupid. I mean, here's the FBI director being stupid. It's not complicated. Here's Hillary Clinton being stupid. I mean, talk about a stupid party. I know the donkey was the original symbol of the Democratic Party, but this is really down to the point of embarrassment. And I will say, on behalf of Adam Schiff and on behalf of Senator Feinstein, I'm very proud as Democrats, and I know it was a risk, but both of them came out and said, we have to...